I understand there was some disturbance because Saint Pierre is in the fall. Is not he sacred?
It's time to put a stop to Les Actes des Apôtres. Unfortunately, their leader, Renard, suspects we're after him. He's gone to ground somewhere in the city. We need you to draw him out. Our contact is waiting for you in Les Invalides. Good luck.
Alphonse's tavern is pleased to announce that its 100 beers a month club has a new member. Michel, the imbiber.
Good, you're here. I think I know how to draw Renard out. I've put it about that I have for sale a certain diamond necklace. Renard would very much like to use it as a rallying symbol for his troops. There's just one problem.
Yes?
I don't have a diamond necklace.
I'm sure I can help with that.
Thank you. Wait a moment!
Et moi donc, un domaine qui était dans la famille depuis Hugues Capet, confisqué dans l'espace d'une nuit.
Quoi que vous vendiez. Hein?
I'm looking for a man called Renard.
Never heard of him.
Are you sure?
No, don't hurt me. I don't know much. But I'll tell you what I can.
What kind of a devil's puff is that? Shit! What's causing all that trouble?
What was that?
Bloody revolutionary bastard!
Thank you.
An address? That's just sloppy.
Not drink.
Halt! Yes, you, citizen!
Arrogant little shit!
Oh, Bonjour et bienvenue.
Over here. I told you everything I
know. Move!
Je vous le jure, vous devriez vous y plonger. Voyons, ah, nous avons 9 trèfles pour Messire Castard.
Il manifeste toujours autant d'ardeur.
Citizen?
Use the poor, the weak.
about?
Bloody ruckus.
Il ne va pas voir.
We'd never get close.
Don't be so dire. He's never faced our likes before. Our organization is resourceful.
Thank you. escape, citizen!
What the hell happened? Damn it! Killer out there, but where? Who's bloody killing those? Damn it!
Then you break the peace. Nowhere you can hide, dead man! Damn it! Killer out there, but where? Ha! Suffer!
What the hell happened? Who's bloody killing folk?
Stop! Face justice! You can't escape, citizen! Damn it! Kill her out!
Jesus, where are you, you bastard? Shit, it's not good.
Back away, citizen! clone.
Another can't stomach his booze.
What's the trouble, monsieur?
You? Me? We two are trouble in our own way, no? My name is Cartouche. Do you know it?
I do indeed. Cartouche was a fighter for the people, a lover of liberty, and a bit of a crook.
And an assassin as well.
But he died decades ago, beaten to a pulp by the king's men. So forgive me if I'm skeptical.
Your doubt does you credit. But I have the proof. Only my memoir has been stolen. By Templars, no less. We cannot let them keep the assassin's secrets written within.
I'll recover these pages for you, citizen. If only to hear the wild conclusion of this utter cock and bull story. Thank you.
gutless minnow! I'll rearrange your bloody
spine! Parole.
Come here! Graham, what's happened?
Under it!
Die!
You're going
nowhere, Corbel!
Ma mère entendait ça. Elle est si fière de son cadet.
Hé! Qui est-ce qui t'a nommé grand vizir?
Encore lui? Pas d'inquiétude, j'ai dit qu'il ne fasse pas.
Alors, il fallait mieux articuler.
A tout l'air d'être un brigand.
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre. Is someone there?
Thank you.
Traitor, die! Get the bastard!
C'est...
Dame!
Il devait nous retrouver ici.
Quelle histoire!
Le voiture alentour?
What's here?
The memoirs, yes, yes, give them to me. Truth be told, they're not mine exactly. The real Cartouche, Louis Dominique, survived execution and became an assassin just as is written here. Before he did die, he passed these to my predecessor, an assassin like myself, who also took the name of Cartouche. I have carried on the work of my forebears, filching from the wealthy to feed the impoverished, and I applied my trade well. Yet here, I find myself an old man, stretched thin and slowed by time, eager to find another to carry on my work and bear the name Cartouche into a new century.
I see. And am I the lucky inheritor?
I find you a worthy candidate, to be sure. I will keep watch over your progress and make my decision another day.
Working late, I see, sir.
Je ne suis pas à découvrir comment va se développer cette situation.
Mais laissez-nous
la vallée de toute cette énergie.
Other guy couldn't make it. Here's the packet.
I don't like the odd man showing up without my knowledge. Tell Jack to come himself next time.
Who's the head man?
You're not to know. Shove off.
Right. I'll take that to Colonel Lowe.
Ah!
another delivery today. Well, issue the order, then pocket the prize. It's a lovely revolution indeed.
Stop you! Right there!
Citizen, hold a moment!
There you are!
That's not good. Where is he? Where?
Son of a... Where?
Paris qui l'a bu.
Il paraît qu'on se trompe de plus.
Que se passe-t-il?
Il n'avait jamais de famille.
Vous n'avez pas le droit de...
We need your help. We need your help. Join us.
Laissez-moi vivre. Je vous en prie.
Qu'est-ce qu'il faut pas entendre?
S'il continue, s'il continue.
Bon grave, on va vous demander.
bloody Jacobins!
Moderate filth!
Got you! Dead! Where are you?
Thank you. are terrorizing the neighborhood. Stealing, fighting, drinking, passing off counterfeit money, taking whatever and whoever they want. If we resist, they threaten us with the guillotine. They have names for themselves. The big one's the turtle, the slimy one calls himself the snake, and the really, really brutal one is the bear. All right in front of us, all around the marketplace.
De dire quoi que ce soit, alors je vais partir discrètement.
Oh,
Bastille.
Citizen, you there, hold!
Moment.
exceptionally unintelligent.
He's gaining there! Hurry! You outstayed your welcome! I'll have your head!
Tear off, you not there!
Oh. there. Are you the muse to answer my call? The pleadings of a poet with the honor of France in his heart. Say the name Jacques-Louis David and see if you don't gag on the sand. Well, I have written a series of poems satirizing the life of that most despicable propagandist. Sadly, the final verses are under lock and key in my abode. If you could retrieve them, the people of France would learn the truth about David and his confabulations, and my legacy would be assured. Go.
Have you read the Chenier verses? Oh God, I thought I might faint with laughter.
David is a snake, you know. He changes his identity as quickly as money changes hands. How sad to see such a talent fall.
Stop you! Yes, you! I'll have a word with you!
What sort of damage can a...
Moderate! Are you running again? I don't mind a man taking...
I've never understood poems myself. What's in these we should worry about?
Colourful metaphors, trenchant hyperbole, that sort of thing. All the sort of rubbish the overeducated adore.
We're looking to kill a man over a few metaphors?
As good as any other
What the devils?
As good as any other given reason these days.
C'est vrai, c'est vrai.
Well now, didn't just up and vanish now, did you? What the hell?
Didn't become a puff of smoke now, did you?
Now where's he bloody gone off to?
Hang on. Can't have gone far now, can he?
Give up! I will kill you!
Le laveur ne manque pas.
Tu n'es plus dans ton village. Vous devriez être...
Stop us! She can't slow the revolution. She grinds you up as she goes.
Now all of France may hear the conclusion of Le Jeu de Paume and see the true hues that color Jacques-Louis David. Oh, they'll lose their heads with laughter, I guarantee.
A good day to you, sir.